Well, you know, my brother Dave and his friend Dave and their other friend Dave saw a guy beat a Salvation Army Santa with an old car battery in a Wawa parking lot. Now, Philly's a war zone.
Okay, Karen, we don't want any more bad news.
We are sick of bad news, Karen.
Okay, well, this is kind of good news. The other day, a serial killer killed another serial killer in front of the Liberty Bell. So, you know, that's two less serial killers. In Philly, we call that a Christmas miracle.